is transmitted at the request of the South Dakota Emergency Management Agency, Sioux Falls, South Dakota. Sioux Falls residents west of Interstate 29 must stop water usage immediately. Please stop flushing toilets, washing clothes, and using showers. Only use water for drinking purposes. Water does not need to be boiled. Discontinue all other uses of water. There is an issue with the sanitary source system, which may cause sewer backups in the affected area. Potential sewer backups will occur from an area bounded to the north, from the North Minnesota Avenue water plant, to the south by 26th Street. The eastern boundary is along Minnesota Avenue, and the western boundary along Western Avenue. Residents in the affected area should work to move critical items from their basements to higher elevations until Public Works can fix the problem. In addition, sanitary sewage is being discharged into the Big Sioux River south of West 12th Street. Residents should stay out of the Big Sioux River and parks adjacent to the river, including bike trails. Discharges into Cavell Lake and Overland north of Falls Park are also occurring. Residents are advised to stay out of these areas.